Dr. Fraud.
How's it going today?
Tonight at 10, MDs ripping off government health care and you're stuck paying the bill.
News 4 uncovers how one local doctor stole $1 million. This is a big problem and we're going after it.
Are there others involved in this fraud that you're aware of, Dr. Eichen?
We'll show you the undercover stings.
Okay.
Busting doctors using their patients to pad their pockets.
If you're stealing from Medicare or Medicaid, you can expect one of my agents to come after you.
News 4 investigates tonight at 10.